Alright everybody, welcome back to another video. In this video, we are going to be opening a Spider-Man Homecoming's limited edition gift box. Only on Walmart. You get a Funko Pop vinyl figure and a Spider-Man comic covers book. Also with the DVD, Blu-ray, some socks, as you can see right there. And collectible Spider-Man enamel pin, which I can't see in there, but it's in there. This is pretty cool. There's a gift box. If this really is limited edition, I will probably pick up another in the future to just have in the box. See, collectibles, cover books, and whatnot. Stuff. Fun Athletic Spider-Man socks. I'm paying the same thing. The bottom has some cool stuff that he does. Alright, let's get right into it. I just got finished watching the second movie. I was given this during Christmas, for Christmas. And I had just finished Spider-Man 2. Really good movie. And now we open this. It looks so clean with the plastic off. Almost feel bad opening it. Okay, so it opens pretty easy. You just slide it out. Okay, let me see this. So you slide this out. So I slid it out, and look, that's pretty cool. Spider-Man Homecoming. Let's get a chemistry book. See, some people might think this is upside down. Like, oh, I got the wrong one. But no, like this, but no, he's supposed to be upside down. Which is pretty cool. You can get Tony Stark, the Vulture, the homemade suit, and the regular Peter Parker. And the regular Spider-Man suit at $2.59. It's pretty cool. I'm not going to take this out of the box. I don't take this out of the box. So there's arc support and cushion sole. Two pairs. Oh, you get two pairs? Oh, that's sick. They feel pretty good, too. There's one with blue and red. There's one with black and red. It's pretty dope. Spider-Man Homecoming. Here it is. I already have the movie. Oh, this is pretty cool. This is how it's supposed to be, but really, it's supposed to be upside down to read, but that's not how it's supposed to make sense. See, I already own this movie. I'm just gonna keep it in the box. Oh, this is dope. What is this? Through the Years. Custom edition, not for resale number one. Holy baloney. I'm opening that right now. We got this pin. That's pretty dope. That's pretty dope. I think I'm gonna wear that for something. Eventually, that's pretty dope. Right there. Alright, what is this? That's a nice cool box. You got the Spider-Man logo in there. Oh, it's dope. You have Spider-Man's covers. That's dope. That is really cool. Oh shit, look at that. Amazing Spider-Man 1, the Ultimate Spider-Man. Wow, that is dope. That's Miles Morales, man. I don't know, I can from the black and red. Oh, this is dope because this is a scene in Homecoming. That's pretty cool. Wow, this is cool. Right, I'm gonna keep this in here. Get the pin. Put it back in there. Put this back in there. Put the move. movies off of this. Put the movie back in there. That is really freaking cool. Want that and then the socks. I probably won't even open the socks, to be completely honest. I don't know. I'm gonna start collecting things now, especially with Marvel. That's gonna be pretty cool. Oh, I noticed like smudges right here in the corner. On every corner. That's okay. Everything in here is gonna stay in their original packaging. Maybe not the pin. Maybe I might take the pin out. Just cause I don't have a pin. I wanna wear a pin. So that is pretty dope. That is really dope. Hope you guys enjoyed this limited edition gift box. I'll buy another one probably, just to have it in the wrapping and all that. But that was pretty cool. Not taking anything out. Maybe the socks eventually. Not the movie. Maybe the pin. That was the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. See you later.